Sex and the City, a woman from Houston, Texas, has married herself.
I've been trying to understand this story all morning. After failing to find the man of her dreams by the age of 40, there she is, Yasmin Ellaby. She tied the knot, complete with a purple gown, 10 bridesmaids, her mother walked her down the aisle, surrounded by her closest friends.